Hi, it is Ashley. I'm making a video today because I wanted to tell you guys that I'm donating my hair. So this is gonna be all gone. It's gonna be chopped off. Why are you filming?
There's the floor, my sneaker. Preparation. Okay. She takes it all for that blank doesn't help.
Again.
So
you can see that.
Yeah. Lost my face.
Visible.
In my darkest days. She makes me want to believe. They call her love.
Does it get sound on everything? Yeah.
They call her love, 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 love.
Whoa.
She is love.
That's so weird.
She is all.
Wow.
That's awesome.
I should see the back of your head. That's green.
Oh my. So, my hair's short now, and it feels amazing, and I'm... Hi, buddy. It's my dog, if you can see him. So I'm donating my hair to a foundation called Locks of Love, and what they do is they take the hair that you donated, and they make wigs for children who don't have hair. So, I'm really happy that I'm doing it, I'm donating it. And I've donated it once before, but I'm glad I'm doing it again, so, yeah. So if you guys want to donate your hair, the minimum amount of hair that you can donate to Locks of Love is 10 inches. And you could also donate your hair to Pantene Beautiful Length for 8 inches. So I hope you guys are happy and healthy, and I hope everything is going well for you guys. Yeah. Say bye. 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 Did I take a picture? Oh, it's recording.